going to work through a meditation which allows us to create space and freedom from some of the challenges or thoughts that we experience in our day-to-day lives. Now, this meditation has two main benefits. So first, it helps to diffuse negative states of mind before they can gather unstoppable momentum. If left to themselves, it's these kind of thoughts and states of mind that may spiral out of control and enhance the suffering that we are experiencing. Second, it's kind of like an emergency meditation that you can carry out in times of acute crises or pain to basically soothe your suffering. The meditation is composed of three stages of roughly about 1 minute each. So a good way to experience this practice is to imagine that your awareness is moving through an hourglass type shape as the meditation progresses. At first, we ask you to become fully aware of the thoughts flowing through your mind and the sensations in your body in a broad sense. We then ask you to gather up and focus your awareness on the sensations of the breath, be it as it flows into and out of your body. And then finally, we ask you to expand your attention outward again, to encompass your whole body and to embrace what you find in terms of warmth and compassion. You then naturally expand your awareness even further to re-engage with the whole world around you. Now, the beauty of this meditation is that it can be performed virtually anywhere. It works equally well at home, at work, could be in queues, or if you sat on the train or buses. Whatever you feel, whenever you feel overwhelmed, the breathing space is basically there waiting. So step one is where we arrive. So let's put all this into practice. So step one is where we arrive. So become still wherever you are. Could be either lying down, sitting, or standing, just choose a posture to be as comfortable as possible. And then if possible, just gently close your eyes or lower your gaze. And let's take a deep breath, breathing in through the nose and out through the mouth. So just bring your awareness to whatever is going on for you at this moment in time. Give the weight of your body up to gravity. Just allow your weight to sink into the points of contact between your body and it could be the floor, the chair, or bed, or wherever you find yourself. Just notice what sensations are there right now. Do you notice any tension or resistance? Any unpleasantness? If you do, just gently turn towards them. Accept them as best as you can. If you begin to tense as you're breathing, just let go a little bit with each breath. Just softening into gravity. Notice any thoughts that arise. Any thoughts that come and go in the mind. See if you can let those thoughts come and go without becoming too identified with their content. Just look at your thoughts, not from them. Just observe them. Think of your thoughts as big, fluffy clouds in the sky. They come and they go. Remembering that thoughts are not facts. Now notice any feelings and emotions as they arrive. Can you let these come and go without pushing away those that you don't like? Or even jumping into those that you do? Just include everything within your awareness with a kind perspective. So now we're going to move on to step two, which is called gathering. So just allow your awareness to gather around the experience of the breath in the body. Drop your awareness inside the breath and feel the different sensations in the front, back, and sides of the torso. As you breathe, just notice any expansion or contraction. Just notice the sensations at the tip of the nose. Or the feeling of the air coming into the throat. Just feel all of the different sensations of the breath as it flows into and out of the body. Can you rest within the flow of the breath? Just letting everything change moment by moment. You may use the breath as this anchor for your awareness in that present moment. Something within the body that you can always tap into. As you continue to focus on the breath, the inhale and the exhale. Each time you notice your mind has wandered, remember that you are having a magic moment of awareness. You have woken up. But then just gently bring the mind back to the breath, deep within the body. Gather yourself. So next is step three, where we begin to expand. So this is where we gently broaden and expand awareness to include the whole body. So feel the weight and shape of the body as it sits, stands, or lies, wherever you find yourself. Feel the breath in the whole body. Just imagine that you are breathing in and out in all directions. You may notice arm movements as you breathe. You may notice your head move. Just pay attention to any subtle movement. If you have any pain or discomfort, make sure your awareness stays open to include this with a sense of compassion. Just soften any tension and resistance with each of the breaths that you take. Cultivate acceptance for all of your experience. Befriend it. And now broaden your awareness even further to become aware of sounds both inside and outside of the room. If there are people around you, become aware of them. Just notice what you are potentially hearing or feeling from the presence of others. And now just imagine expanding all of your awareness outwards to include all of humanity. Just imagine the whole world breathing. The whole world being present in this moment with you. So now as we bring the practice to a close, just let's take a deep breath, breathing in through the nose and out through the mouth. And just gently open your eyes, draw your attention back into the room, and just move your body to just stretch a little. Now, as you re-engage with the activities of your day, just see if you can carry this awareness that you've cultivated for yourself with you. And enjoy.